If your iPhone screen turns off too quickly and you want to stop the screen on your iPhone or iPad from turning off quickly, then this is the video you need to watch. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechRepo, and without any further delay, let's learn how you can stop your iPhone or iPad screen from turning off quickly. In order to stop iPhone or iPad screen from turning off quickly, you have to first go to settings. And once you are in settings, you have to scroll a bit and then you will find display and brightness. Here you have to tap on that, and now we are into the display and brightness settings of iPhone or iPad. Now next we have to scroll a bit and you will see there is auto lock settings, which is currently 30 seconds. So you have to tap on that and change it from 30 seconds to more time, like 1 minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes, and like that. If you increase this timing, your iPhone or iPad screen will not turn off too quickly. And whatever duration of time you set here, your iPhone or iPad screen will turn off and auto lock after that many minutes. So this is how you can stop iPhone or iPad screen for turning off quickly, and I hope you found this video helpful. And by the way, if you want to learn how to turn off always on display on your iPhone or iPad, make sure to tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.